gonna tell you this right now. If you woke up this morning, nigga, you winning. For real. Yeah.
Collins. Randall ahead. Randall layup on the reverse. This one gets it to go down. Knicks get on the board. Hawks at 21 threes on Monday. Bad pass from Trey Young. Harkless had it but lost it. Young gets it back. Launches a shot. And that's good. Lost in double overtime back in February on the 9th.
18 rebounds, a season high for him.
Nice spin move from Taj Gibson. There is Herter. Herter goes against Barrett. Nice little move off the dribble from Kevin Herter.
Yeah.
Over. Harkless this time. Payton. Barrett running the floor. Gets inside. Layup's no good, but Harkless on the follow.
Yeah.
Young feet inside. Turned it over again. Taj Gibson leading a four-on-one break. Harkless gets inside. Hunter fouls him, but not hard enough by Robinson.
Robinson did not block a shot last night.
Alley-oop to Robinson. Oh, sweet pass. Might leave him in for the whole first half the way they're playing tonight.
They are very cohesive.
Teague and Randall did not go out. Just let him shoot the three. Harkless, little Euro step and banks it home. Harkless has 9 points here in the first quarter. Graham to Teague. Teague the runner, draws the foul, count it and one.
Look out.
And commits the foul. Shot clock at 4. Teague's going to have to hoist one up. Gets pass, goes inside. Scoop layup is good. Nice move from Teague.
Yeah, he can be creative.
Reddish misses. Nilakina throws it ahead. Knox drives against Collins. Tried to jam it, but Collins with the block. Knock it away. Here comes Kevin Knox.
They need to organize.
Knox a high arcing three. That's good. Rattles home. Not falling tonight. 1 for 5. Here's Herter. Pass inside to Collins.
John.
Thanks, Rebecca. Good start for Knox. But again, the whole thing. Nice feed. Portis to Robinson. He's off the bench. Feed inside to Harkless. Nilakina. Nice bounce.
They're vacillating between the zone and man-to-man.
Nilakina slips it underneath. Robinson throws it down. That's back to rainbow arc. Trey Young gets in the paint. Draws the foul from behind. Count it and one. That's where Young is crafty. Little jab step. Step back. Jump shot. In and out and in again.
Randall retaliate.
Well, we're talking about the Knicks offense, and they've done an excellent job. Their defense is what's been so good, as Trey Young. Payton took the first half.
R.J. Barrett. Nice screen set by Payton down low. And Barrett, first field goal. Hunter. Back-to-back threes for Atlanta. Barrett again. Drives on Young, right-handed, banks it home. Took advantage of the mismatch. Pass deflected by Harkless. And steals it a second time ahead to Randall. Randall goes up and lays it in. Boy, that's great.
Yeah, very clairvoyant on that play was Harkless.
Pass inside, count it, and a foul. Collins showing his strength. Payton stolen by Reddish. And goes up and throws it down. That's just the one turn. Ooh, good defense there to prevent him from scoring. Collins gets it back and not. Knicks have done a good job on Trey Young. As I say that, Collins just easily gets past Payton and Randall.
Very dynamic trio.
Barrett finds Harkless. Harkless finds the baseline.
His dunk shots.
13 points for Harkless. His season high is 17. Young from way outside. Nearly stripped. Nearly stripped a second time. Hangs on. Nice feed inside. Harkless finds Gibson. And Gibson with a two-handed slam. Down the rebound.
Yeah, harassing D by Gibson.
Boy, Gibson having a terrific start to this quarter. Payton with the pass. Barrett with the finish.
Teague prolific off the bench.
Teague gets into the paint and scores with the foul. Trying to sneak it around. Payton with the steal. Payton pushes it ahead to Barrett. Barrett goes right at Carter. Banks it home and the. Payton to Randall. Randall to Robinson. Robinson. Payton finds Randall. Another assist. Alfred Payton, his 11th assist of the game. Carter posting up Payton. It's inside. Oh, there's a little vintage Carter.
He's 43 years old, and he's geriatric. Boy, what I would pay to be 43.
Barrett knocks it in, and the crossover gets inside. Now pulls up, foul line jumper won't go. Nearly tipped in. Yes, Dedmon with a set.
Trey on the bump, gets the bucket, counted. Left, doable. Got to get hot and get some stops, of course. Collins going up, he puts it in. Tell you, the door is opening for the Hawks here. Trey from deep, yes, for three. 996 lead for New York. Trey Young from three, and he puts it down. Trey lobs it, Collins jams it. And here is Herter. Kevin, what happened there? Timeout New York. Against Hunter. Backs down the rookie. Spins, shoots, hits. Julius Randle with a... Kevin trying to get it back to Trey. He'll launch from the logo. Connects! Trey with a two. Win it with a three. Trey's going to go all the way to tie it.
Payton with 4 seconds. Payton's on the drive. Payton goes underneath. Stripped and stolen. They don't even get a shot on.
So the NCAA, someone tested positive. The same scenario. They can't play either.
Julius.
Intimidation by Dedmon.
Trey Young pass inside to Dedmon, and he banks it home.
And in his season's average, only LeBron averages more at 10.
Randle trying to draw a foul. Instead, knocks down another shot. John Collins back out. Young goes left side. Reddish, that's a three. That won't go. Rebound. Hunter on the putback. A little over 3 minutes remaining in OT. Nice feed inside. RJ Barrett. Now he's double teamed. Tried to force it in. Gets it back. Keeps it out. Barrett. Barrett for three. Bang! RJ.
It's a set.
Young stolen by Payton. Payton alley up to Robinson. And the foul.
Well, Young take it. He give it.
John Collins on the drive, gets inside, adjusts and banks it home. And that's what they're going to do. Carter for three.
Get in there.
Wow. Unbelievable.
Yeah.